Hi, I am trying to make portraits from monoprints, which is basically, this is just a plastic frame and ink. So I press it on the surface, and I'm sort of trying to create portraits out of a lot of things that I've picked up today morning. So this is the stuff I've picked up today morning. And so far I have done a couple of portraits. So everything she touches, she changes. And this is the one with the fish and the building. So I'm waiting for it to dry. So I'm going to draw his face on it.